the burning weed with its roots in hell.
I'm talking about marijuana. Causes a brief state of euphoria, immediately followed by permanent insanity.
Reefer madness isn't really a thing anymore. Smoking weed has become a lot more acceptable over the years.
A new study suggests smoking marijuana is safer than drinking alcohol.
There appears to be a link between weight loss and marijuana.
This is your brain on drugs.
We're talking tens of millions of dollars just in taxes.
Any questions?